Welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for this purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently, we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. And in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as the name suggests, this series is about your mains answer writing. And today is 3 April, so let's see what are the questions of today. And after that, I will explain to you who are seeing my first video, who are seeing my video for the first time, I will explain to them that what this series is all about. So let's see, first of all, what are the questions of today. The first question is, it is premature to read the Islamic State's defeat as the start of a more peaceful phase. Comment. So recently, friends, Islamic State was territorially eliminated, and some analysts are saying that now the threat is over, but it is not that easy. So you have to comment on this statement. And the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, electoral bonds are not in consonance with the goal of a transparent government. Elucidate. So friends, here you have to discuss about the electoral bonds which were issued by the incumbent government in relation to funding of political parties. So there is a kind of inconsistency between the transparent government and the electoral bond. So you have to elucidate this statement. A word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the third and last question of the day is, Kashmir dispute owes much to a deep state in Pakistan. Critically analyze. So friends, here the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So here you have to critically analyze that what are the reasons for the Kashmir dispute. So these are the three questions of the day. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, this is an initiative in which we daily cover your three answers and three questions. And what we do, we provide you two questions from current perspective and one from static perspective. So out of three questions, two questions are from current portion and one question is given to you from static portion. For example, here the third question is from your international relations. So it is not the case that we pick up any random topic. So we tell you the topic 1 week in advance. So the pattern is followed carefully. And already we have covered your history, modern India and art and culture, your geography and your polity. And now in this week, we are covering your international relations. So this week you will be getting questions on the international relations. So the Kashmir dispute, the third question is from your static topic, but though it is not that much static, but yes, it is part of international relations. So you have to discuss or critically analyze this statement. So these are the three questions of today. So as I have told you, daily three questions are given to you. So how this initiative works, friends, you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968426481. So this is our official number that is linked with the team Achieve IAS. And the major issues of evaluation, friends, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, the daily questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So they don't have that much of experience, or they haven't done that much of reading so that they can evaluate your answers in a proper manner, because this evaluation requires a kind of expert opinion, so that you can get an expert opinion on your answer writing skills, and also you can get a proper feedback as well as important tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, it is not just the case that we don't provide you feedback. We provide you feedback, and also we have a dedicated team that evaluates your answers and provides you the valuable feedback that will help you in improving your answer writing skills. So friends, also relevant material is given to you. Sometimes student say we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in question. So for that purpose, we also share reference material with you so that you can build an opinion about the topic, and then you can write about that topic. So that is also done to you, given to you. the very next day. For example, for today's questions, you will get reference material tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. And as friends, we are putting in a lot of effort. So certainly there will be a fee structure for it. And it is ₹1,000 per month. But in case you join us for 2 months, that for example, April and May, then the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of ₹300. So you can get the package of 2 months in just ₹1,700. So in case if you are interested to join us, you can contact us on our number, that is 8968426481. So this is our official number that is linked to link to our channel. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do hit a like, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day. Thank you.